Round two.
Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're gonna get after it now.
Vic with a nice jab.
Whoa!